All right, what is going on YouTube? This is part three of Dead Space. The first two I have on my computer over here. They're uploading to YouTube right now. It's currently 10 o'clock at night. I started at 10 a.m. So, yeah, it's been a long day, but we're gonna do another hour. And yeah, we're just gonna hop right into it. Been having a blast. Okay, so let me go this way. Stop at the store real quick. What do we got? Okay, nothing worth a while right now. It's okay. So, there's a bunch of things that were off limits before. I want to do some backtracking when I get a chance. See a couple of those off limit areas. Tram, huh? Kind of gives you a false sense of security when you're inside this thing. Hoping that there's nothing that's going to be able to attack you while you're tramming from one location to the next, but definitely would not be surprised. So I wonder. So I got clearance for a whole bunch of things now, I think. It is dark in this bitch. Oh, just replaying. Okay. Poor fella. Yo, Supercross was crazy. My boy Hayden Deegan got fourth place as first ever Supercross. That was pretty wild. And then Eli Tomac goes on to win his 47th career 450 win. He's getting awful close to the best of all time.
This damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Thank you.
This is faster than sprinting. Kind of feels like it, but also kind of doesn't. So what did I turn on? I must just open that door. So what am I? Okay. If I do. Whoa. Motherfucking babies, bro. Not the goddamn babies. Oh, fuck you. Get shit on. Get fucking wrecked. You're fine. This man write this in his fucking dying words. Also, if I'm not making any sense, it's been a long day. Been playing this for a while, been editing. Watching fucking Supercross, fucking cleaning. No, I'm good. Is this shit all locked?
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Till those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Yeah, fuck it, we'll go through here. Tell me there's nothing that's gonna come through there. I don't believe you.
Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
The fuck? All right. Fucking hive mind. Ooh. Do I really only have like 2 shots? I only have 8 shots? Holy fuck. Reminder. I must be careful what engineering personnel.
centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Gonna deal with this right now. We're gonna go back. Oh shit, there's something behind me. Just gonna go through here. Go back to where we're supposed to. Fuck. A single node.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing in this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. I promise. End log.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
There's no way I get attacked on this thing, right? went from chilling to we're in a tough spot.
Last valve done, Chief. Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here had a spare access card. Ghost. Would you hear that? Cameron, go!
It's a pretty unique weapon.
Isaac. Cameron.
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get packages in the market before we start. Someone really screwed the fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Egypt 7's looking damn close out there. Thank you.
Douche activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Oh yeah, What in the fuck? Nah, what is this shit, bro?
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
All right, we're gonna save right here. I think that's where we're gonna leave it. That was part three, just under an hour, 54 minutes. So, dude, I'm having a blast. If I wasn't so tired, I'd keep going, cause this game just keeps on delivering. It's fun, man. The unlocks, the exploration, the atmosphere. It's all been great. So, once again, I appreciate you guys for hanging out with me during this time. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't, checked out my last two videos. What are you doing watching part three? You got to watch part one and two first. But yeah, I think that's going to do it for me, guys. I appreciate everything. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. It helps me out a ton. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow after I get about 8 to 10 hours of sleep because your boy is tired. All right, guys. Peace out.